Look how casually he does it.
It's so graceful.
Yeah, thank you.
In Italian, can I say tutti frutti?
Tutti frutti.
You mean something like all okay?
Why? Well, it's hard.
Because in German, you use like tutti really frutti. Oh, so everything is okay.
In Norwegian, it means tits.
Tutti frutti. Tutti frutti.
Oh, so romantic.
So romantic.
Yes, I was waiting for this moment the whole week. You know what?
And finally, it's here. It's kind of high.
Yes, it is. That was really bad.
You all right there?
I'm fine.
Whoa! It's pretty hot, and now this fucking incline.
Yeah, it's gonna be funny, right?
That's yeah, cool. It's gonna be great.
Skull.
Hot dog. That is the most depressing hot dog I've ever seen.
Don't criticize my hot dog. It's so fresh and delicious.
I'm sure it's not the first time someone criticizes your hot dog. Bam! Oh, there's mustard in there?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, that's good. That's good. At least there's mustard. So we've finally stumbled upon an ancient, traditional McDonald's. Look at that. That's culture. That's history right there. Quack, 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 quack. Caterpillar. All right, ready, set, go. Hold it up.
Then I can do it?
I'm not making a GIF.
You're making a GIF? Oh, now you're making a video?
No.
So here we are making steaks, because that's one of those things you just can't get in China, you know. Oh, and by the way, this costs us, what was it? Under 10 euro.
Five.
Under 10 euro.
75.
Five. All of this.
Oh, it's so creepy.
Well, enjoy. Probably the only steak you're ever gonna eat in Beijing.
Yep.
Ever.
Probably.
You can't get steak in Beijing.